Oh, it's weird, because like, sometimes they're either
don't say anything
really
inappropriate. Courtney Hawkins was a nice guy.
Now he's an asshole, though.
Dude, that's rude of you to say.
Dude, we saw him, remember the second time we saw him?
Guy treated us well.
No, he didn't.
Did one per, I think, right?
Yeah, he did. In A-ball. Now
dude,
where is
he? He got everything.
Double-S,
dude, but he made tons of cash.
Dude, his truck?
Remember that?
Yeah.
Him wasting gas, like driving around thinking he's getting to the big leagues, and then he's, you know,
still in double A
4 years later realizes, you know, maybe I shouldn't have been blowing the cash that fast. It's okay. 2-2. He was a nice guy though, Courtney.
Johnny Damon bobblehead day here, remember that?
The bobblehead being horrible.
Do you still have that?
Yeah.
Is it displayed?
Yeah.
The 80s retro one?
It's really just a generic.
Darren Bowles, no hitter.
Who?
Darren Bowles.
No idea. Ooh, got him again.